Good evening, Excellencies. Actually, my name is not in the speaker list. So once again, they called me to say something. So totally, I'm not ready also to say.
Okay.
So first, I'd like to say thank you very much for Indian Chamber of Commerce from Kolkata and our Excellency, Madam Kamani. Excellency Dr. Kikeo, Excellency Indian Ambassador, and Brother Udit, and my very close friend Rajiv Singh, Brother Rajiv Singh. And I'd like to thank you for the delegation come from in the Indian Chamber of Commerce, Calcutta, who is here. Laos, we call land of opportunity. There are one government, very sustainable government, and one party. You can see anywhere in the world, even this experience in here, and I've seen government very support, and they like to help you time by time, but love land law and then connectivity also. So we can do in the Vietnam port, Thai port, Cambodia port. So it's not rude, this is rude link also. So we like to invite our delegation to please find their own match with the Lao and try to find some business here. Especially in Laos, you can go in the education sector, in hospitality business, IT business, export import, there are a lot of opportunity. So I'd like to lead the right headphone to someone. So excellencies, let them speak something.